mapping our destruction. Dakota Access Pipeline and its chemical eruption. And when there is no hope.